हम देख लिया,
ये
हमको चाहिए देखने से।
ये चीजें आपको नहीं मिलेंगी, ये है हमारे यहाँ का टिपिकल, जो पुराने टाइम से टिपिकल बात चलती आ रही है ना, बड़ा सेटल पीस है और काम देखो कितना नीट एंड क्लीन किया हुआ है।
Well, today is one of those days where the boss leads and I follow. We need one shop, now we on to the second.
We must disturb when the boss is at work.
Provide every now and then some encouraging, reassuring sort of statement.
That looks good, no?
See? That looks good, right?
Which one?
I think that one.
This one?
Something simple.
Yes, simple, very.
The atmosphere here is just electric.
In a lifetime experience, I think everyone should go there, and you know, when you can't really express it in words, you know.
So as you descend the steps and you first see the Golden Temple, I think it's a sight that captivates you. I mean, it just stuns you into silence. Well, here we are at Amritsar Airport, heading back to Nama Bengaluru. So how was the trip?
Trip was fantastic. Actually, you know, like 3 days was not enough. You know?
3 days wasn't enough. So we were there for actually 4 days and 3 nights. We came on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We got half a day today as well. And we are flying back to Bengaluru. I think when you go to a new city, Amritsar, we haven't been ever. I think first there's a sense of anticipation, some excitement. You don't know what the city is like. And then a sense of discovery because everything is new. I think it's always nice to discover new things, right?
Right.
So go in with an open mind and embrace the new as you find it. So what was the highlight of your Amritsar experience?
The Golden Temple.
The Golden Temple was rather special, so in fact we spent a couple of
more than 5-6 hours.
So the first day as we arrived in Amritsar, we went the same evening and we thought, okay, we'll go and, you know, leave maybe in about an hour or so. I think we spent how long?
3.5 hours
that day. We spent about 3.5-4 hours that day, and then the next morning we returned to the Golden Temples.
It is once in a lifetime experience. I think everyone should go there, and you know, when you can't really express it in words, you know, it's something really, you know, you have to experience it.
There's a multitude of people there who visit the Golden Temple, but despite all the people, despite the din that comes from thousands of people congregating in a space, there is still a sense of calm, a sense of stillness.
The peace and tranquility, I must say.
To explain it more in Hindi, there is a word called sthirata. It's a place that just allows you to be, it just lets you be still in the moment. And I think that was something that was really amazing about our Golden Temple experience. So as you descend the steps and you first see the Golden Temple, I think it's a sight that captivates you. I mean, it just stuns you into silence. Then beyond that, it's the entire space that takes over you. We went inside the main temple, spent some time there. We also had the langar evening. And what was also very interesting is that we caught the night ceremony, when the holy granth, the books, are returned back to the resting place for the evening. So that was a powerful experience, just to be there and take that in.
Oh!
even I got to taste the khada prasad, something that I love so much. And then of course there was a bunch of some eating retail experiences.
Yes, and then there's some retail therapy.
Retail therapy too. So the eating experiences, I think you will see separate logs on it. I think that's what makes the food at Kesar Da Dhaba so special.
I've barely taken a scoop of that lachha paratha with some dal and I can only feel the weight, the burden of all that desi ghee that goes into the dishes here.
Huh? How is it?
Very good.
Yeah.
Roasted chicken.
Kya? Roasted chicken.
This is the specialty of Amritsar.
You see a showcase with all the fish, with both the singhara and the sole. And then of course the fish is pre-marinated in their proprietary masala and then it's fried right here as the order is placed in some mustard oil. Why is Amritsari machi so famous? Shri is spreading on that mithai gingerly. How's it? Very good. I love that grainy bite of that dal. There's a lot of sweet action happening here. She was such a sport and she went along with me into the various places that we went into, whether it was Bira chicken, Makhan fish, Gyani lassi, Sohandi hatti, Desi ghee mithai and all of that. Well, we also made sure that she got to enjoy a bit of what she likes to do, which is
a little bit of retail therapy.
Retail therapy. Yeah. So what was the highlight?
Just, you know, something with this Punjabi, that full curry, whatever, dupattas and some jutis. That's it.
Well, she makes it seem like it was nothing. We spent an entire morning doing it.
It's an hour. Only 1 hour we did that. That's it.
Well, like they say, time flies when you're having fun. So for Shri, it just was an hour. But I've captured some of the shopping spree from that morning. Take a look and I'll let you be the judge of that.
All right, I said.
ये चीजें आपको नहीं मिलेंगी. ये है हमारे यहाँ का टिपिकल, जो पुराने टाइम से टिपिकल बात चलते आ रहे हैं ना. इसकी लेंथ भी लॉन्ग है और इसका एक बेनिफिट है. जब तक पीछे में मिरर, लास्ट मिरर, अब इसकी 2.5 से 1 प्लस लेंथ होती है. पहले इसको दुपट्टा वेयर करिए, जब आपका इससे मन भर जाएगा ना, इसका मैम आप कुर्ता स्टिच करवाएं, बहुत सुंदर लगता है. और इसमें आपको काफी कलर्स, जहाँ भी देखा होगा ना, ये वाले डिसेंट वाले वर्क आपने ना देखे होंगे ना आपको मिलेंगे.
ये
22 का पीस है, ये ओरिजिनल बाग है. इसमें आपको कलर्स होंगे इतने प्यारे. आप इसके साथ आप पिंक कलर की ड्रेस पहन लो, इवन ब्लैक या आइवरी शेड. मैं आपको मैचिंग रख के आपको साथ दिखाता हूँ, फिर आपको ज़्यादा सूट करेगा. बड़ा सेटल पीस है. और काम देखो कितना नीट एंड क्लीन किया हुआ है, बहुत प्यारी मैच. आप इसके साथ थोड़ा पिंक कलर में आप ड्रेस पहनो, फिर इसकी ग्रिस अभी साइड करो, बाद में सिंगल सिंगल बड़े आराम से लगा के देखना, फिर आप लेना. बेटे ये कलर कटिंग बेटे मल्टी है,
आप सेलेक्ट देख लीजिए. मैं रोल पहन लेंगे.
ये सर को पसंद था?
3, 4, 5.
Well, this is our typical holiday. Some food and lots of, you know what I'm talking about.
Well, today is one of those days where the boss leads and I follow. We miss one shop, now we're on to the second.
और
नाम क्या
है?
विजय.
मेरा नाम मानव.
एरिया का नाम क्या है?
कटरा जैमल.
कटरा जैमल
मेन मार्केट है.
मेन मार्केट है
यहाँ का. अभी इसमें मैजिक.
We might disturb when the boss is at work. One advice that I can give anybody, when you're taking your boss out shopping, is to not disturb while work is in progress. You know what I mean. Provide every now and then some encouraging, reassuring sort of statement. That looks good, no? See? That looks good, right? I think that one? Something simple? The leather.
सर के लिए भी दिखाता
हूँ पहले आप फ्लैग करो आप मैडम का पीडीएफ
पहले आपके लिए भी दिखाता
हूँ ऑलवेज लेट द बॉस लीड एंड समटाइम्स यू हैव टू बाय थिंग्स दैट यू मे नॉट यूजुअली बाय बट जस्ट टू एक्सप्रेस सॉलिडारिटी एंड सपोर्ट
सिंपल सुपर बॉस सॉफ्ट चेक भी दे रहे ये स्वेट लेदर में
ट्राई करके देखो एक बार बहुत सुंदर है टिपिकल में के साथ हो
जाएगा नाइस दिस वन एट लीस्ट समटाइम्स यू आल्सो मे बाय थिंग्स दैट यू मे नॉट अदरवाइज वेयर बट देन द की इज टू गो विद द फ्लो
उधर मार कपड़ा मार दो गिल्ला रगड़ के मारो निकल जाना ही
Go with the flow and smile. I'm smiling behind that mask.
After
trying all those shoes, I think this is what I have zeroed in on. Along with the black, the one that I wore first. I don't know how often I wear it, but the boss will be happy that I picked up something that he recommended. Actually. Sometimes I don't really realize it and I say, okay, fine, this is not something that I will wear. But usually I find that I tend to wear them eventually. So I think sometimes I don't know what is good for me, but the boss certainly knows. And I think this duty here. So are you happy you got what you wanted?
Yes, yes, very much.
Huh?
My jutiya is done.
Sari
dupattas are done. So, yes, I got what I wanted. And I didn't realize that I will finish my shopping so quickly. But they recommended such good shops.
Mm-hmm.
So in one shop itself, you know, I'm just, you know. And they're all like, you know, like 70, 80 year old shops. So that way it shows that, you know, they've been around for so long.
Mm-hmm.
The quality of stuff what you get over there is also pretty, you know. Neat and authentic stuff, you know. So that's why I finished my shopping in two shops itself. Even though I was kind of, you know, like looking at all those stuff last couple of days whenever I was walking around. So I knew what exactly I wanted.
And always, I think, go by what the locals have to recommend.
Yeah.
I think that's very important.
Yeah.
So. You know, when you go to places which are touristy, and let's face it, Amritsar is touristy, and especially around the Golden Temple area, etc. Especially go by those that who have nothing really to gain from these stores by virtue of making recommendations. So this morning, when we set out, we had some store in mind, and which was told to us by people around the Golden Temple area. But then we spoke to other people. The locals.
Hardik Narang.
Then we spoke to one of the chefs in the courtyard by Marriott where we are staying, Chef Hardik Narang. And he's a local and his family's been here for generations. And we said, okay, fine, we're looking for Fulkari work. He said, go to this store. And this is the Kalchiya store that we went to. And Sri liked the stuff there and we bought some of the stuff. And then at the same place, we also saw some recommendation for a juti and we did that too. And that was done.
Punjabi dress.
Ho gaya ji, ho gaya.
Madam ne bola tha wapsi mein aayegi. Aayi madam.
Aayegi.
What do you think of the hotel?
Hotel is functional. It's
like. It's a nice hotel.
Yeah.
It's in the heart of Amritsar. Everything is very, very close. And it's a 5-star hotel, but a 5-star hotel in a smaller city. So it's a compact sort of a hotel, only 100 odd rooms. So it's functional, comfortable, and
Sri, of course, was doing breakfast there every day. I was doing my coffee every morning. And today, as we checked out, we got a couple of culinary experiences. I hadn't tasted the Amritsari kulcha, so the chef there made some for me, and we also did a nice lunch. I can hear the crunch as chef is frying that kulcha off that tandoor wall. Fantastic.
Oh, that's a vegetarian thali. And that's my non-veg thali.
Rishri, would you return to Amritsar?
Definitely I would.
Yeah?
About the places like Golden Temple, that Atari, Wagha border.
Yes, and that border ceremony was spectacular. So we went in not knowing what to expect. We were a little late when we got in there. We didn't make any arrangements, so we were a little away from the ceremony, so to speak. But the energy that you find there, even if you're not a patriot, you will feel patriotic while you're there. The manner in which they conduct the ceremony, the crowd erupting into shouts of Vande Mataram,
Bharat Mata Ki Jai,
Bharat Mata Ki Jai, that was quite something.
प्रतिबद्धता का एक सुनहरा भारतीय आकाश में उदय होने वाला सूरज
But the next time around, if I were to do the
ceremony,
the retreat ceremony once again, I would probably try and see, reach early and probably look at getting seats that are closer to the ground, just so that you can take in all that energy. So I think if you're in the higher stands, you basically definitely get a sense of the overall atmosphere, the exuberance, and I think that's a lot more in the upper stands. Perhaps down below it's a little sedate, but then I think you can take the, you can watch the ceremony at close quarters and just take in the roar, the shout, the mighty strides of the jawans as they go about the whole, the proceedings, marching up to the gate, facing off with the Pakistani guards on the Pakistani rangers on the other side. And then of course it all culminates in the lowering of the flag. So if you come to Amritsar, you got to do the Golden Temple.
Golden Temple, this Attari Wagha border ceremony experience, and then some, you know, like good food like lassis and some Amritsari khana, you know, like sarsong ka saag, makki di roti, you know, like generally, you know, like Amritsari speciality food.
So of course you'll see all the culinary experiences that we enjoyed in various vlogs on this channel. I definitely think we're going to return to this city sometime in the near future. Maybe sometime in the future, not sometime in the near future, and explore more of what Amritsar has to offer. I think the other aspect is that the people here are very nice and very friendly. Yeah. Wherever you go, I think there's a lot of love that they show in the manner in which they treat you, talk to you, and of course, I think the universal expression of love, especially in the food, is the makhan and the pure desi ghee, and that is something that we relished every meal along the way. So anyways, do visit Amritsar sometime. Definitely a city worth exploring. And until you visit, do watch our vlogs on Amritsar to give you a flavor of this city. We hope you enjoyed this with us. Until the next destination, or until the next one, goodbye.